Well, welcome back, peoples. As you can see, I am playing Batman: The Telltale series from Telltale Games, and I thought I'd take a little break from Star Trek. I've actually been playing Star Trek Online for quite a bit, trying to upgrade my other character and whatnot. Actually, that might be one of my work on more and might even show you guys more a little bit, but I thought it'd be have fun to have another character to kind of stream from and just goof around. But I did buy this game a little while ago, maybe a few weeks ago, something like that, because I saw it was like $6 for the first episode. I'm like, okay, sure. So it wasn't that bad. The full thing's like $30 or something like that. I'm like, nah, I'm good. So I figured I'd play the first episode just to see how it is, and I thought I'd show it to you guys. I don't see too many people streaming this, it looks like. So I don't know. It's interesting. You'd think a lot more people, but I guess apparently there's some problems with it. But I don't know. You just figure that more people would be streaming this. Actually, let me just double check something here. Because from what I can tell, it looks like you can't really see on your Xbox One if you're streaming something. Because sometimes you can actually only see some of these streams from the Xbox One, from a console, as opposed to searching it just because of how the title is of it. Actually, let me check this here. There we go. All right, let me see. I just want to see what it's actually broadcasting under the specific name, it should say. The game. No, it doesn't. Doesn't seem to say, because sometimes it's because the actual game title itself is separate from what it's supposed to be, you know? Don't you love the screen with no music? It's amazing. I know, right? It's good for me because then there's no copyrighted music playing at the moment. All right, let me double check this. If I go to my channel again, I just want to see if it's even streaming under the title for people to see. What are the reasons some games do that? Like they're not linked together? No, they're not. This one's not. But apparently, you can actually watch this. Maybe, maybe. Whoop. Oh, I'm sorry. Was there an error on my controller? Let me actually go check this for a second. I'll be back, so just hang on. Okay, so it looks like it's not even showing up. So I'm just gonna change the title of this. I'll just change it to what it's on Twitch, what it's actually called. Because it's probably like Batman TM, the Telltale series TM, or something like that. Because it's trademarked, right? So sometimes in the game searches tag. For the game itself on the Twitch app, it'll give it like Batman TM, the Telltale series TM, or the Telltale TM series, like something completely different than what's actually being searched on the website. So, which kind of sucks, but Whatevs. So there might be people streaming this, you're just not putting it under the specific thing. So I did, so at least make it easier for people to see and to find. So, now I'm connecting, checking for DLC, which I don't have. Man. So this better work. Okay, good. I'm like, if this doesn't work, I'll be like, what? Guess a lot of people buy get DLC. Well, it's just the rest of the episodes, really. Be first. Huh? Sure, let's make one up. Why not? Okay, so let me just get this over with. Let's get this. Where is it? Because you're not seeing it, but I'm actually typing in stuff. Like my email. Like you'll see the email. I mean, it's fine. I don't. This is the email I use for most things. It's my official email, basically. I believe that's it. I could be wrong. I know I had to change my password, so I could be wrong. Yes, don't keep me informed, and I'm signing up. Yay! Great. Whenever you relaunch the game, okay. Ooh, videos extra. Let's just see what extra is. Codex, achievements, your choices. That's kind of cool. Tilto account. Crowd play? What? Oh, that's cool. Huh. It's actually kind of interesting. Now, how would this work? Crowd play is a group that makes people should write. Participants get a game code. Watch your screen and vote. Note, playing via Twitch or other streaming services is not advised due to network latencies. Right, which makes sense because there's like at least a 3 or 4 second delay. At least. So this makes sense. So unfortunately, I was actually thinking of doing this. But because everything's timed, right? Like your decisions are timed. So, that kind of sucks. But I mean, it makes sense. But it just the. But that would have been kind of fun, eh? If there were people here watching, and I could get them to do different choices. But it's because there's that delay. I can't. Because your choices have a timer, so you can't just do whatever. Oh. What's this? Interesting. The new original. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna watch this. I'll watch it later. But right now, I'm just going to. Coming soon! That's kind of cool, though, that they did something like that. We can have people choose. Like if you're a group, or whatever, that's the multiplayer. Some people is gonna watch this live. That's fine. Ah. All right, let's just start this. Because I am streaming this later than I normally would, actually, so... Oh, I forgot what I was trying to do, what I was looking at here. It's like, you're like, make sure it's really dark, but I'm just gonna go like that, because... Yeah, so I can barely see it. Bat tech color. That's kind of cool. That's actually kind of cool. You can kind of change it. I just like blue. That seems to make sense to me. So, alright. Here we go. Okay. I'm gonna turn this down in this case. Let's get her over the microphone. So I'll have to make choices. And a lot of these are quick, so I'll try not to make mistakes. It is possible I'll play this episode again just to kinda get a different view of what I did before, so. It'll be interesting. Ooh. To how you play. Which is nice. Come on. Ooh. There we go. Something's afoot. Oof. Oh yeah, so I forgot to mention earlier, but I think there's probably gonna be some swearing, if I recall, and I was watching someone else play this. Not all of it, but some of this episode, and there's some swearing and stuff, so just keep that in mind. Viewers.
Get it open.
Oh, big mistake.
Hey, you think he's gonna show? He'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused!
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Oh. Christ. Oh, calm Move down. In. Calm down, Gordon. Uh-oh. Oh, he's smart. He is SMRT, I tells you.
They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey, wait! Wait for backup!
Don't need it.
Take the stairs.
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flying animals.
Oh. Oh, here he is. I actually played, The Walking Dead first episode, because it was free, of the Telltale game. And I kind of liked it, but I was, like, just not into the whole Walking Dead world. But I'm like, they made a Batman one? I'm like, I'm kind of into that one, so. So I figured, yeah, I'm going to, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get this game and at least this first episode and play it because this seemed like what I'd actually play. Oh man. What do I do? What do I do? Anything? Oh my. I see it. What if I didn't hit Y? That's what I'm wondering. You just froze. That's something I'll do in the replay. Ooh.
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
Yeah, well, that's the point. Let them come.
Shit!
Oh, calm down.
The hell did he go?
I couldn't actually see what the bottom lettering is. Like, the words, I couldn't see what that said. I should have pressed A. But I couldn't see what the I couldn't see anything. What it was, because it says broadcasting and it tells me how many viewers, but that's in the way of the letter, the words that I need to look at. So I'm like, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So I have to like either read it late, a little bit late. I have to look at the stream to see it or something. I guess it kind of sucks because I would hit A. I don't know what it said. Oh, what? Oh, I see. Never mind. Oh, I did it though. I was like, what is it trying to tell me to do? Yep. Oh, that's cool.
Back to back. Circle up.
But I'm really, I'm wondering if I didn't do half of this stuff, like just didn't even touch the controller, what would it do? Like, what would happen? Like, some of these will just won't do anything, but...
What the hell is this?
Oh! Yeah, that's right. Freak out, man.
You're trying to create a myth? But be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come at! Come on! Come on!
Trying to figure out all these different combinations. Like a split second, like, huh? What? Okay. Oh crap, side. Wow. It's the thumbstick ones that get me. X, X, oof. Again, the thumbsticks. A is easy. Combination. Oof. Oh, do it. Yeah.
Didn't your mother teach you to knock? Behind you, big boy. Payday.
I guess it's a slow motion, but it's like some of it I can't keep track of. It's too much.
Stay where you are. You're under arrest.
I just stay there, don't do anything, just like stare, look up.
Be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Without a scratch.
So far.
No.
That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dress.
I don't know what it says. City
Gotham
is protecting.
Needs a hero, someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me what?
I don't know what the other option is. That's the thing. I can't see what the other option is. You give a good chase. I should just say nothing the whole time. I do it for the thrill. Well, good thing I didn't say that one. I can only see X and B. So anything else, I'm like,
let's put you in a cage.
I don't know.
Bring it back.
X, B, and Y. That's it. It's like all I see. Hey. Whoops. Wow. Oh man. X. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's supposed to happen because there was no prompt. Otherwise, it was a split second and I couldn't see that.
Move us in closer.
Nope. No one's getting anything else. Just made it to.
Two of them now? Jesus!
I got it!
Wait! Do
oh,
not
come
shoot!
Down. Calm down.
You, however, are
simmer down.
Blood.
Haunt, simmer down.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
Come on. Oh, I didn't even. It just did it. Okay. Do it. What? Hey. It's like, what if I missed, huh? If I didn't do that. Hey.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Who put
you
I'll
hit
A
because I don't know.
Answer me or I let go.
Oh, good.
Because
I'm like,
you're not that
those two
guy.
Choices, I had no idea what it is. Talk or I'll drop. Oh my goodness. I should have just said you can't escape this, but oh well. Oh. Again, it's hard to, I can't see what it says. It's so dumb. Because sometimes
step out of the
that
shadows.
Shows up when you stream in the Twitch app, and sometimes it doesn't. So it's very much random.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
Interesting. Oh, got an achievement. Welcome to Gotham.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. Now, for too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would... Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always. Say hi, Bruce.
Oh.
Welcome to Wayne Manor, everyone. My apologies for the late arrival.
Oh, not to worry, Mr. Wayne. We've all made ourselves very comfortable. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support.
Say hi, Bruce. Hi, Bruce.
Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner
I don't
anyone
know.
Will leave you alone.
What? Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
If only it lasts long enough that I can look over and see what else.
This shouldn't be painful.
What it actually
said. Kidney stone.
That's true.
It's only a little FaceTime with potential. Oh. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home. This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right. How about, a new face for Gotham? Hmm?
Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Put a dent.
Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
I'm trying to do this the best I can with the choices, because, you know, I'm always, just how I am, I'm more like, trying to do what's good, so I always try to, definitely first time I play games like this, is to try to be like the better version of whatever
Mr. Wayne,
it is, so I only
like
see, because it's dumb, because I only see the bugs me, though. I only see
Hello,
the two
Bruce.
Options instead of the third
Regina
one, because the third one may be better than
those
two, so I don't know.
And her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne.
I just have to go by
Dent
what the second one, like the two that I see, or I just say nothing. It depends. I actually just might
Dent?
Say nothing.
We believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but this night is about getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
Huh. I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians are puppets.
Oh, come on now, Bob. I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader.
I said A. Hmm? Oh, well.
No strings attached.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding Golden Age, it seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps.
I don't know what the bottom one says, so I'm guessing.
Well, I have to say I side with your wife on this, Mr. Zellerbach. Even a spark of hope can light the darkness.
Oh, an idealist with a bank account. He'll be broke before election
Hope
day.
Can light in the... Oh,
Bruce,
that's a good
gladly
one.
Spend
that's
every
good.
Penny he has to fix this city.
Because I'm looking at both of them, like, I don't like either of those choices.
Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, oh, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible. Truly terrible.
And tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... well, I don't like to think about maybes. And I'm sure you don't either.
Yes, well, that was a long time ago. I've moved on.
Of course, of course.
Together, we'll help the whole city move on.
I should have just said thanks for your sympathy. Well, whatever.
Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
That's what I should have said. Dang it! Well, I'm gonna play this again and do the better, just see the better version. Now that I know all the options, because I couldn't see the three main options.
Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
All three of the main options.
Not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time either.
Tonight is strictly off the record. We can talk, but nothing gets written down.
I'm okay with that. I was just hoping to see what makes Bruce Wayne tick. This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now.
So I do mind.
Call me Bruce.
It's fine.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Well, I'm doing better now that you're here. Well, I'll tell you, if all these stuffed shirts weren't around, I'd give you the private tour.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood?
Oh, yeah. Wow. Everyone loves the host.
It looks like...
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
It's just
sure
wine.
Find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Ooh.
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham, for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested
this
speaking
doesn't look
directly.
Good. Sure.
Jesus, Harvey, inviting a known criminal to your fundraiser doesn't exactly
look calm
like
down,
a
though, Bruce.
Image.
Let me worry about that. A word of warning, Bruce?
I don't
play
want to be here.
Nice.
Well, I'll try to play nice.
You know, I've been
again,
in
I can't see the options. All
decent
of them, at least.
Walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes. Oh, man, all flash, no class.
Let's talk privately, shall we?
I like this guy. Ready to do business before we even introduce ourselves. But we'll get to that.
I'd never sell to you. You can't afford it. Uh-oh.
You're a respectable man, I hear.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy who's gonna sell me his house.
Your guests Gentlemen, will remember that.
Perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor.
That's the thing, right? Bruce Wayne is like a separate thing, though, from Batman. That's the problem.
You should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising
So, you know, like, Bruce Wayne is like, hey, I'm like this, and then in here it'd be like, okay,
come on,
let's
guys.
Change things.
Bruce.
Or something.
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink, have a talk.
Oh.
Harvey stays with us.
A man's home is his castle. I respect that. Seen and not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say?
I figured I'd let him in. Why not?
Mr. District Attorney here wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will.
Well, I would say you can uphold the law and still do what's right.
To a point. No one gets remembered for staying in the middle.
Mr. Falcone, I...
No more warnings.
Come on. Our roommate got the
I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat. Or I can pull it out from under him. Okay, imagine. This is
trying to play the cards.
And these are all my friends.
But life. Still doing what's right, basically.
The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your business
I can't
and mine,
see what the
I
bottom was. Please, 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 let me see, let me see.
We got a good thing
Last
going,
second, let
so
me
see.
I can't see what that says.
For Gotham, for our
Dang it.
City.
I have to hit B.
Oh,
what was the,
friend.
What was A?
Which means you're really no one's.
I'm just doing this for Harvey.
Like a lane before you have a head-on collision.
Ooh.
You listen to me, kid. I know, somewhere inside that tuxedo, you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. And which to break.
I think I'll have someone see you out.
Okay. Okay. So that's how it's gonna be. People don't say no to me. Not for long.
Don't talk. Oh, I should have said don't talk about my father.
Master Bruce,
like that.
Your guests are leaving. I recommend
but.
Seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I should have said, don't talk about my father. I didn't know what it said, so I couldn't do it. That was episode one. That's it, I'd cry. I'll cry right now if that was it. Which, I don't think so, but if that is, I'm gonna cry. It's like, really, that's all? That's the whole episode. Okay, good. We got more. Like, that was it. I'm gonna cry.
It's me.
That's funny. It's me. But I think most of my choices were good enough, closer to what I want to do, but I just wish I... So I honestly, some of them I should just said nothing. Just be like, nope, not even gonna say. Not even gonna say anything.
Another brutal week at Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in, with breaking and entering incidents up 40%.
Now, I don't know if I'll stop this at some point.
And we have breaking news tonight.
I'll see how long this goes. Let's just see how long I've been streaming so far.
Not all of them. Let's see what she was really after.
Oh, 43 minutes, almost an hour. Ooh, now you can walk around. I think I'm gonna... I might change where the camera is, at least for now. Let me just go and do a little snappy snap. Go to settings here, and let's bring this here. That should work. All right, that's a little better. Because it says things on the side that my camera was on earlier, so. Come on. I see. I have to look at this. Like this.
Spare grapple.
Look at.
Can't believe I let her take that. Well, the test run at the mayor's office was a success. Deliver a jolt or knock out electricity in the area. I suppose that Catwoman would have preferred the latter. The newest addition can program it to reveal trace elements in a confined space.
Random stabbings in the
battery. Should see if I can refine the edge. Could be sharper.
Well then.
Nearly fell off a building for this.
A few died, while most have been admitted to Gotham General in critical condition. The police don't have any suspects at the time. Escapees from the half prison, half mental hospital to 15 this year. Only 3 have been caught to date. But all the escapees highlight.
I think that's all I can do.
Holographic lenses? Voice modulation? Wayne Enterprises really outdid themselves with this version.
So, okay, the eyes are holographic lenses. That's cool. Guess you're explaining some of that.
The suit absorbed most of the damage from that gunshot. And I've got to protect my back, even from the police.
See if I can go anywhere else. Can't run, it looks like.
Oh, that's the stuff.
I don't wanna. Let's walk out. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, well. Okay, walk out to here, walk out to here. That's okay.
Successful convictions,
District Attorney Harvey Dent just might be the hero Gotham needs. But he can't save our city alone. He needs your help. He believes that together we can make a dent in Gotham's crime. But it starts with you. Vote for Harvey Dent and elect a real crime fighter to Gotham's mayoral seat.
I'm Harvey Dent, and I approve this message.
Talk about dirty
the Codex.
Does Hill's campaign really think these accusations hold any water with the voters? Or will it be perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians?
And in other news, you're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not end. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by Ace Chemical. Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resulted in everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area and seek immediate treatment if it happens to breathe in any of that tar black smoke.
Foster's murder caused quite a headache for commuters this morning. The body of Falcone family capo Louis Pistachio Garmone was found hanging off the side of the 4th Street Bridge sometime just before dawn.
All right.
Let's find out what was so important.
Stabbings are the latest headache for the riders of Gotham.
Encrypted.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
In the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle. This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego.
Yeah, thanks for the interruption.
Well, it wasn't for you, Bruce. I was worried I might drink all my good scotch. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
Never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist. No, I already checked the Codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
I stay out of sight when I need to.
Define need to.
Whenever Harvey calls.
The guy's exhausting.
Well, after the press conference tomorrow, I'll mark your calendar as exhausted then. The media isn't good for anyone's health. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office,
It would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
I have a job to do, okay? A responsibility to this city. You know why I do this.
For the car, I presume.
Well, the car helps.
Oh, yes, you drive that thing like a bat out of hell. Old men worry, that's all. It's our
You're right, Alfred. That's what I should have said. Damn.
One more worry.
Again, I'll do this again, but the ones I actually want to do.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling.
Oh, okay. I just hit the start button to see what would happen. Okay, that's good. So if I wanted to, I could change some of the stuff. That's cool. You can actually adjust how big the subtitle size is. That's cool. And then it's just telling you different stuff. Alright, that's cool. But at least I can pause it if I needed to.
Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
Do you think he might know something about the break-in? This Catwoman shows up around the same time Oswald comes back to town. Might not be a coincidence.
Oswald's crimes, numerous they may be, are on a much smaller scale than robbing City Hall.
Well, he was always trouble growing up, but it was the fun kind of trouble.
You both were. Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
So I think I could probably stop at certain points like that. I think that means that's saving. So if I were to, oh nice, only got away. Chapter 2, episode 1. So I guess if I see the little, that's a saving thing. I'm guessing. So every time I see that, I know it saved it. So then I can actually positive.
Where are
you? I had to, and then like exit out, and I'll just return back to here. So I don't know. I might just end it now. I don't know, cause it's been about an hour. I was streaming this, and it's kind of late. Wow, 55 minutes. All right, so I'll go for a little bit longer, and then I'll end the stream. That's the thing. It's hard because I can't see any of the options that I want to use, at least the bottom. So I'll see if I can change the HUD. Here. Gameplay. Oh, so we got videos. There's subtitles brightness, but that's it. I can't change like this, because I figured if I can actually change where all the where I'm looking at all my choices, if I can change it to be like slightly higher, then that would actually work out very well. But I can't. Display style standard shows all points of interest in the environment. Where's my height? Okay, I'll keep that, but that sucks because I'd like to change the heads up display. Because yeah, some games you can actually shrink it so it fits your TV, but I like to shrink it even more so then I can, so I know that, make sure that the oh, I should have backed up. Oh, I missed the thing. Oh, bang now. Oh, bang now. Because yeah, then you can, I shrink it so that, you know, everything is in the in the stream to make sure. Plus, I actually have to. Shrink it. So I will definitely have to finish this, obviously. But what I might have to do. Oh, come on. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
So what I might have to do is, just, you know, stop this. And then I'll stream maybe something else some other time? Like, I don't know, because tomorrow, or later on today, because it's 1 a.m., actually. 1:13 a.m. where I am. So later on today, I'll be visiting a friend, so I won't be able to stream anymore. I think I'll stay there later. Depends on when I leave. I might could stay there for supper. So I might actually, stay here for a little bit, might stream, and then I'll head over to his place, hang out. So Saturday I might do something? I don't know. Can't really do too much at night.
Great.
But, yeah.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
Yeah, I'm not sure what I'll do. I might just go through this again, but like have it like as a game capture from the DVR of the Xbox One, because I can actually record clips. So what I should be able to do is actually pause whenever I know it's about almost like 8 minutes or nine. When it's like 9 minutes, I'll have to pause it and then stop the actual clip, because it doesn't go past like 10 minutes, really. Like it goes 9:50 something for a recorded clip because of a glitch, but anything past that it'll just stop. So what I'll have to do is when it gets to about 9 minutes, I'll just pause the game, get the DVR to stop recording, and then record the next part so that I can basically make like a whole thing. So I might try that. We'll see.
Hey.
Beat it.
It's like, are you sure? Let's look at everything here. Come on. There we go.
Well, that isn't what it used to be.
Watch wallet cash. But this goes through you.
Oh, man.
Hey, you heard him, man. The hell are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made one coming here. The next one kills you.
Don't know.
End him.
What it says.
Gentlemen.
Oh.
Oz.
I've got
Keep
nothing.
Walking, all right.
This don't concern you, twerp.
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do. And you're the moment! Come here. Think that'll do?
Whoops.
Stay down.
I missed. I didn't even hit X. It just did it. So I don't know.
Used to be a nice place. Lola's like you don't belong.
Oof.
This is my park! Mine! You hear that?
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, good as new. Woo! That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
You didn't need to take it so far.
Some folks are fine hearing, Bruce. Others don't get the message unless it's beaten into them. It's been what? 2 decades?
Thanks for the help.
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here. Glad they never saw it like this.
This place is a wreck. It's better off bulldozed.
This park still
has to be. I should have said that.
It's all my folks left behind.
What? I didn't know he was going to say this. I should have said you're right. I didn't know.
Chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham. Dad.
But again, I couldn't see what he was saying.
Fortune.
Or what my options were. So.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round-the-world vacations, unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for... You know, when I saw you at the party last night, I thought... Bruce Wayne...
I'm sorry. Hesitation. Yeah.
Maybe I was wrong. Shouldn't have been a surprise when I saw you with Carmine Falcone. Mate himself right at home. That oily...
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And... it'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement. Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though. A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce.
No.
You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be...
Oh, I can pause. Okay, so I'm gonna pause it so I can even see what it is in the stream. Like, I might have to do it every single time when I'm streaming. You won't win that battle. I'm not your enemy, I won't win that battle. Just I'm not your enemy.
It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
That remains to be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side. Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Okay, so after this is done, I think I'm gonna end the stream and end this part of the game, and I'll pick it up later. This was kind of fun. It's interesting. This is interesting. But again, I wish if I was able to see all the options, I would have made the better options. You know. Than what I did before. So, I might have to try that. I just have to pause it so I can see in the stream what it says. Because the delay. Otherwise, I can't see what's going. I can't see. But so that's it for me. You know, whatever. You can follow me on Twitch. Keep track of my stuff. Different guys
Mr.
to play.
Wade, over here. Right here.
It's the information section of my Twitch channel. It's everything you need to know. There's a Twitter button, a YouTube button, and two donate buttons. So. And other specs of my computer and different things like that.
Good morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
Ignore them.
Well, we didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation...
Hang on. Now I gotta see what this says. Is what's up, not now. And then other stuff, other options, so I have to see. Ignore the text, I'll just say what's up because...
Crude. It's security. Lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Now, Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Crime is rampant. The sick need our help. What's the third one? This is fun. At least this way I can actually pause it so I can make a decision. My parents would be honored. Sure, that works.
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
A terrible lesson. It won't happen again. Or what? That's the only way I can see, because I can't see. That's stupid. Broadcasting, 3 viewers. I can't. That's in the way. I can't see the. Come on. Come on, show me. I want to see the delay. We need a new face for Gotham. Okay, that might work.
With this facility and our next mayor, we create a new face for Gotham.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
It's like it works out, sort of. That's the only way I can do it. If it's
sure
gone, that'll be good.
I have questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up.
If it's still here,
first,
then
Ms.
I
Vail.
Can't.
Thank
I have
you.
To do this way.
With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
He was saying it passed. It's days past. Might leave it standing. What's the third option, though? What is it? Tear it down. I'll leave it standing, to be honest. Let's see.
I say we leave the asylum standing as a reminder that we can do better. This time, we won't fail those who need us most. All right, who's up next?
Oh, Mr. Wayne, over here.
You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune.
My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You even shook his hand.
Oh, he was Harvey's guest? And... oh my goodness, Kano! 72, welcome to stream, thanks for stopping by. Oh my goodness, haven't seen you in so long. Been missing all my streams. Jeepers. Doing AP Us History. Oh, you're doing history, huh? That must be fun. Oh crap, I didn't see what the... Someone distracted me from seeing, because it says broadcasting to viewers right where the third option is what I want to see. So I gotta wait. The colonies tried to get Canada to join them. I think. Oh, hang on. It's a free country. I'll just say he was Harvey's guest.
Harvey is the one who invited him.
Bruce?
Personally, I would never welcome that man into my home.
Oh, I should have said it's a free country. Dang it.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone.
He could have been an American, eh? Yeah, but remember the whole part where Canada went to the White House or whatever and like burned part of it? Like they took over?
To this day,
I don't know if
you learned
that.
The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
So you could have been a Canadian. How dare you? No comment. I don't know what. I doubt your evidence. I'll just say...
I don't comment on rumors. Why don't we just stick to real journalism here?
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne! Is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on
America.
Lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What aren't you telling us?
Let's see if his real source is wrong. What is the... you've been streaming during school recently, so... oh, I have, haven't I? That's absurd. That's why I've been gone. Oh, well, through the summer? Is that why you've been gone?
The mob signed Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
My parents were entrepreneurs, philanthropists, not common criminals. It's absurd.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Oh my goodness.
Could the allegations be true?
I should have read the text. I bet you that's
what
Alfred was talking about.
Sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage controls my territory. We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
Dang it, should have read the text. Summer. I was here a while ago about it. Yeah, a while ago. I make you a mod and you're like barely here. Like what are you doing?
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I understand. You're just doing your job, Lieutenant.
Trying to. It's hard to be a cop in this city. Every battle's uphill.
Bunch of summer
in
camps.
Rain,
you and your summer on. Camps, man. Jeepers.
Alfred, keep an eye.
Surprised you're not at a summer
sure
camp right now.
I have to.
Of course, sir.
It's like an extended. It's gonna be winter camp. You're like, oh, spring camp. Oh,
I meant what I said about
summer camp again.
We only want files related to Wayne.
But you could be watching me the streams while it's summer camp.
Places of residence and any companies you own. You're holding.
Okay, I want to see what. I just might have to redo this again, just as a better one, because I haven't seen it's school. Okay, because I can't see the third option. A year-long camp, that's ridiculous. What do you expect to find? Because I know what happens if I refuse.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
The DA is going to hear about this.
Unless Harvey becomes a mayor, there's not much he can do. Can't smile this thing to death. I don't know how you're not.
I don't go on the weekend. Oh, well then.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Oh. So yeah, I might have to just play this again, and now that I know what most of these options are, or at least I'll have to pause each time or something. I don't know.
Bruce, stay back!
Take whatever you want!
Whoa.
You don't have to do this.
What the other stream I was doing wasn't during school time. Bruce. It was actually past school time, because I went from, like, what, 7 till
I didn't mean to interrupt,
this time. I was playing Star Trek Online, and you weren't there. So, like, what was going on there, bud? I was just thought, I'm like, yeah, I did, like, a 9-hour stream, and you weren't even there. Like, come on. Spoilers, they died. What? I had no idea. It's not like it was literally just explained in the press conference. You keep showing up uninvited. No problem at all.
It's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
You're really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce.
I'm sorry. It's okay.
Surrounding
it's all right.
A family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention.
It's just weird that I have, like, you know, 359 followers now, and it's like well, sometimes you show up. You did mostly, but it's like now one of my newer ones show up more, and then like three other ones, and that's it. So it's just weird thing, you know. It's just weird how that is. That's okay. I understand. I try to see when your name appears. That's fine. Stay out of this.
I can dig
or...
up whatever you need to fight this.
I appreciate the offer, Miss Vale, but trying to say I'm the good guy here
instantly makes you look bad. I get it. So let me say it for you. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this...
All of them? 300 people, I guess.
Someone is going after my family.
Most of them are teens or in school, so...
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves.
It's a possibility.
No idea.
But even the summer, that's the thing, even the summer.
No one's even done their due diligence on this yet.
It's a media frenzy.
The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
It'd be like if 5,000 followers had followed you, but then three of them showed up and watched your stuff. It's like 5,000 people
right now and stop it.
Are all of them are busy all at the same time?
Your side is what matters. Not wild speculation.
So, I don't know. It's summer school, 300... In summer school, again, it's just one of those things. It's because some people, they either aren't getting the notifications, or they just don't like the games I'm playing, or you know, it's a number of things, but it's or because I'm not as popular enough. for them to even, you know, I guess, consider to watch me. That story is pure fiction. Just as they deserve, like,
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
Hmm. Maybe they're the same person.
You're gonna beat this, Bruce. I made 300 accounts.
Goodbye, Mr.
You know what? That must be it. That must be it. You know what? I think you're on to something here, Kano.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies.
I am all 300 followers.
He's done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest
days. Oh, Kano. So you were here all those times.
On the anniversary,
those other three other people or whatever showing up. Those you.
Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Alright, so there's gonna be some part I'm hoping where I'm just walking. Okay, so it's saving. It's saved. So I'm gonna end the stream because, you know, I've been at this for like an hour, so I told you. Oh, what was I thinking?
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
Yeah, I'm just gonna end this. Okay, anyone save it? Because, yeah. Whatever. Alright, so I'll, rip. I don't know if I might redo it, just so that I could even, because I couldn't see all the options, because it showed, I could see X, I could see B, I can see Y, but A, it's like, that's just where the broadcasting, three viewers, is like right there. And sometimes, in some of the streams, it doesn't show up at all, but sometimes it's like, right there. And it's like, if I need to read something in that area, I can't see it. So I literally have to, yeah, you are Batman. I thought Rex was Batman. But yeah, no, that's the problem. It's, yeah. That's the thing. But, you know. What can you do? Yeah, so that's what I'll do. As I might do this again, so I can see, because then I know whatever. Because there's no option to take it out. I would like to actually. He's fake Batman. I'm the real one. Oh, I see, Kato. I see. But yeah, so I don't know if there's anything in the Twitch app to take out the broadcasting viewers bar, because I don't think you can move it. Like even if I had it up. In the corners or something, because it's just it kind of sucks when I need to read something in that area and it's like I can't see anything at all. So I just might oh, let's actually see this. Ooh, you and player chose to control the emerging Wayne story and provided Vicky with a quote. That's interesting. That's actually kind of interesting that. Oh, wow. It is interesting to see the different people and what their options were. Anyways, I think I might do that because there's some of the choices I like, because I was only able to see them during the. In the stream, which is like whatever, 5 second delay, which is too long for me to actually look over and see what I was supposed to choose. So I might just go back and then just take a screenshot of like what each thing is being said, like from some other stream or something, some other video, and just so I know that my choices, so then when it shows up, I'm like, oh, it's this, because I have no idea. I don't know what it says, so yeah, I might do that because some of the choices I seen in the stream A for the A option, I'm like, oh, I should have picked that one, but I only seen the two or say nothing, so it's like, I'm just wondering what would be like if I just said nothing for every single thing and just say nothing. I think that'd be funny. That'd be so funny. It's like, what would happen? Just guess. That's what I did a couple of times when I pressed A. Was I actually like perfect? But then I just stopped because I was like, uh-huh. But I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see what I can do. But yeah. Anyways, so I think that's it for me. I already said my spiel earlier. But yeah. But thanks for showing up, though, Okano. I mean, a little late. That's fine though. I understand. I just, you know, it's just nice to see my followers actually follow me and show up on my stream. Cause I kind of know you well enough. Cause you've been here since Black Ops 3 beta, and so it's kind of cool to be able to talk to you guys. You've seen my streams for a while, been here for a while, whatever. But you know, I mean, it's okay. I understand. People are busy. People have lives, unlike me. But yeah, that's fine. So I hope to see you in the other streams, because I was playing Star Trek Online, so I might be playing that a little bit more, because that's actually kind of fun. I like it. I like it a lot. But of course I'll play this episode too to kind of finish it off. But yeah, I don't think I'll get the other ones unless I get a good amount of money, because I think they're like either 20 bucks, 30 bucks, something like that. It's like, it's getting a little too costly. So, you know. I gave money, that's true. You're a Batman too. I did see the shirt. Oh my, how did you not notice this? How do you not notice this big yellow symbol? It's like right, it's right here. It's like, wow, you are blind. You're blind, Kato. Anyways, that's it for me. I'm done. I'm tired. Though I'm probably going to play a little bit of Star Trek Online before I go to bed. But, yeah. Anyways, I think I figured something out with this, what I want to do, and see if I can just, you know, because what I might actually do... Oh, boy. This is all of them, huh? So I'm wondering if I can just redo episodes. That's what I'm wondering. I don't know. I'm going to try this right now. So it's either continue... Oh, that's interesting. Let's go off. Oh, and off. There's either continue... So if I just delete the save of it, then... Too many words. Homework is blinding me. Too many words. So yeah, what I might do is just delete the save file of this and then just redo it. You know, so that I know what I'm doing. Though I might continue this first and then I'll redo it. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyways. That's it for me. And you might be able to redo it anyways once you're done. But anyways, that's it for me. I'm done. For now, for streaming. I don't think I'll stream tomorrow. I might before I leave to my friend's place. And Saturday, I might stream before I go to my youth group that's starting back up. Oh man, what else? Sunday, probably not streaming. Monday night, maybe. Tuesday, probably. Wednesday night, probably. Thursday and Friday, most likely. But again, it depends what happens. But anyways, thanks Kano for stopping by, hanging out, and whatever. You didn't know it was for a little bit. It's always good to see my past followers. and any of my followers, it's always good to see them. So thanks guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys later. Bye-bye.